I forgot to that we needed to do a review for the, what's it called? Tongue-twisting lemon squash.
Tongue-twisting lemon squash.
So, cold kind of reminded me of what you get at the fair. The lemon shake. Yeah. But instead of being just sweet from sugar, it's very tart. So if you don't, obviously they mean that. When they say tongue-twisting, and it is, it's very tart. And I think it was like $5.32, I believe, for it. So, anyway, it was good. We're coming down to where I think we only have the peach tea and a couple gilly waters still to do, and then we've tried everything except for the alcoholic tea. So, all right. Yeah, you liked it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was a very tart one.
Yeah, there's not a whole lot else you can say about it except for that it is tart.
Yeah, so definitely, if you don't like sour things, avoid it.
Yep. All right. We're out of here.